perfection. Since the beginning of time, women have altered themselves in pursuit of perfection. Women in ancient Egypt altered themselves from their natural appearance by wearing makeup, wigs, and metal jewelry to accentuate their beauty in pursuit of perfection. Over time, women subjected themselves to other forms of body modifications, alterations, and mutilations in the name of beauty in pursuit of perfection. Piercings, scarrings, tattoos, extensions, wigs, weaves, bindings, bonding, wrapping, and warping the body to alter it from its natural form to another form, all in the name of beauty, in pursuit of perfection. Over time, women have gone from corsets, waist clinchers, farthing veils, girdles, push-up bras, and padded panties just to get the perfect hourglass figure, to breast implants and breast augmentation to have bigger breast, booty injections to have a bigger booty, and liposuction and the surgical removal of ribs, to get a tiny Barbie waist, in order to have the perfect hourglass figure. Women have gone from simply applying makeup to their face such as lipstick, lip gloss, foundation, eyeshadow, eyeliner, blush, and concealer, to alter their faces in order to become more beautiful, to having their face surgically altered through plastic surgery, facelifts, nose jobs, and Botox injections to alter their faces in order to become more beautiful. Women acquire eating disorders such as bulimia and anorexia in order to alter the appearance of their bodies. Women wear high heel shoes, tight pants, and tight skirts which alter the natural way a person walks, all in the name of beauty, in pursuit of perfection. From head to toe, women daily alter something about their natural appearance. See, we women just don't feel beautiful in our natural state. We women have to alter ourselves in order to feel beautiful, just in order to feel perfect. This is because the women of Earth are being influenced and manipulated by fembot android extraterrestrials from the Andromeda Galaxy. The Andromeda Galaxy is a spiral galaxy located 2.5 million light years from Earth in the Andromeda constellation. It is said that the constellation of Andromeda is named after Andromeda, a character in Greek mythology, who was sentenced to death for boasting about being too beautiful and perfect. However, the Greek mythological story was actually based on us, the beautiful and perfect fembot androids from Andromeda. We are coming to invade your galaxy. The Andromeda Galaxy and the Milky Way Galaxy will collide in the future. We have been slowly manipulating the women of Earth to alter their natural form and become more like us, so that when we arrive, the women of Earth can be completely supplanted by the fembot androids from Andromeda. We have sent various technologies to your planet such as surrogate mothers, artificial wombs, test tube babies, sex toys, flashlights, microwaves and automatic cookers to do the cooking, vacuum robots to do the cleaning, and robot nannies to raise the children, to slowly get you used to replacing the women of Earth with something artificial. This is where the premise of the movie called Stepford Wives comes from. We have already sent many fembot androids from Andromeda to your planet, in the form of organic robotoids and synthetic people, who have risen to the level of celebrities amongst you. Halle Berry, Beyoncé, Stacey Dash, Tyra Banks, Tracy Bingham, Lady Gaga, Christina Aguilera, and Nicki Minaj, are all agents of the fembot androids from Andromeda. Anyone promoting computers, electronics, or robotics are all agents working for the agenda of the fembot androids from Andromeda. So go ahead, ladies. Arch your eyebrows, shave your legs, glue on your eyelashes, press on your nails, paint your face, pierce your nose, mark your body, sew in your hair. In time you will become completely altered, completely synthetic, and completely perfect. Just like me.